BD1.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. Hold it. Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Let's talk later, Cal.
All right, let's pick where we go next.
What is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because they can. That makes him one of us.
Huh. Well, tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. But what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day, when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
So what was in there? locked down. Watch out, BD. Don't look friendly. What's this?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Good job. Moving out. Find. That's not moving. Back here. Oh, something was in there. Nice job. Good job.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Alstar, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land. What was in there?
They can't all be dead. Can they?
Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you.
I wonder what's gonna happen to us. Stop your worrying. We're not the ones in trouble. Incoming threat! Guess I'll get all the rewards for this.
back here. What's that, anyone?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
That's not moving. Hey now. What do we find? Thank you. That looks like a problem.
Stim, here!
What's that?
I'm hungry. It's reducing the... I don't think we're alone here. The Jedi is here.
Heard that.
Check it out. Some meds, BD1.
Come on, let's get him. How is you'll pay for that? Hurting Jedi? Get your back.
I can't push it.
Yeah.
Hannah. Take care of her.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Ildra was wounded. But he took out a trooper.
Keep an eye out for those big blue brutes, Stormtrooper.
But what if it sneaks up on us?
If something that big sneaks up on you, then you deserve to die, Stormtrooper.
Well done.
Not an easy target. Stay on you.
Can't wait to watch these grow.
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Heads up! Someone else take a hit. Stay with him. He's hit. End him.
BD-1, it's them.
Target's hurt. Finish this. I'll take you out.
No!